Remarkably, all were saved, though four people were injured.